Let's get to it. Danbury at Northwood. Fourth quarter, 6 minutes to go. Danbury up five. Mark Grady gets the bucket in the foul. Other end, Northwood. Evan LaPlante cross court to Gabe LaPlante for three. They know each other. Later, Justin Tibbles with the cut and finish. Danbury led by 24. They would win by 12, 65-53. Lakers over the Rangers.